Enter his gates with thanksgiving and his courts with praise. Give thanks to him and praise his name. For the Lord is good, and his love endures forever. His faithfulness continues through all generations. Let's make it our focus in worship to give him thanks and praise his name. Please stay with us as we continue to worship the Lord.